Hey, welcome back, guys, to Legend of Zelda. Today we're starting in the beginning in Master. And
Master Mode.
It's gonna be really hard, so you gotta watch out. And yes, Chicken Rubber's gonna be here.
There he is. Hey!
Did you say hi to Chicken Rubber?
Yep. He's in all of our videos.
He has to be. Or else the players won't have any sense of humor.
Okay.
This is a cutscene. Shoot those shrikes. I've got this thing before.
That is a Sheikah slate.
In this video, we're going to complete all shrines.
All four.
Well, there's 150, but.
But we're getting the four to get to the castle.
Not like really early.
So you can teleport, right?
No.
Okay.
You could only teleport to shrines and towers.
Okay.
Those are the only things you could teleport to.
This is going to be a long video.
Yes, I know.
No, we could probably... Maybe we could get enough money so Link could get an ear job.
Huh?
You know, so he could get his ears done. They're very pointy.
Oh, you can't get surgery in this game.
Okay.
And let's stub our toe so we can get a shirt. Or some pants, I don't know.
Why do you need pants? I already have pants.
Those are trunks.
Well, you gotta get the well-worn trousers.
Ow. Now let's open that door. The door.
Cutscene.
Yep. Why don't you like cutscenes?
I don't mind them. I'm just trying to tell everybody so that because they're probably wondering why everything's going so slow.
Everybody knows what a cutscene is.
Okay.
I just wanted to get that achievement. And that one. Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I'm playing in Master Mode, so it's a bit harder. Not a bit harder, a lot more harder.
Yeah, because
that's the old man.
The Masters. There he is.
Old man.
Go get the apple.
I'm gonna steal his apple. I'm gonna steal his baked
apple.
Let's roll this boulder down to scare him. Yay! Animal stuff. And yes, we are talking about Zelda, old man's baked apple, because he gets angry when we do it, and angry equals funny.
We can't do much about it.
Haha, I got your baked apple. Go grab the axe. Woodcutter's axe deodorant. Nice.
Sweet. Score.
Yay. Oh my god, that is so rare to get a rupee on the plateau.
I know, right? It's so weird.
But rupees are very common when you're off the plateau.
What the heck? Was that a monster?
Yep.
Yay.
Her ha, I thought you were blind. Wait, you're not blind. I thought I hit you in the eye. I'm too of a scaredy cat to fight that thing. I'm running away. I only have 3 hearts. Ooh, a cutscene.
Link. Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah Slate.
Remember in the other Zelda games where you can name your character whatever you want?
I think so. Is that just the normal Zelda?
No, but in this one you can't name your character.
Well, his name has always been Link, even when I was a kid.
What about Link to the Past? You could change his name. Nice, an apple. So when I went to Walmart, I saw my best friend from school.
Really?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Samuel.
I haven't met him yet. Watch out. After you get the first thing.
Yeah, it's a tower. You can teleport to it.
You have to get 4, right?
That's not a shrine, it's a tower.
When are you gonna get the first shrine?
The first one is Magnesis.
Okay, when do we get that?
When we get out of the tower.
Okay, so after we get the first shrine, then we'll post that video, and then we'll do the second shrine and the third shrine.
No, we're supposed to get all shrines.
I know, but we're going to post them in separate videos.
Why?
Because we can't film a 2-hour-long movie.
But I could beat it in 20 minutes.
Okay, well, we're already up 14 minutes. We haven't even gotten the first shrine yet. What's happening now? Where's Chicken Rubber when you need him?
Oh, he's right here. Look at the camera,
Chicken. Yeah. When things are getting boring, we bring in Chicken Rubber.
Yeah, I know. Yep, that's true.
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
After you get the first shrine, we'll put that as first video, and we'll make 4 videos.
Ah! Darn it.
You lost the game?
No, I didn't.
This game over.
No, I returned to the last save.
Oh, okay. Because sometimes that people might be new to the game like me and don't know what's going on, so you have to explain stuff.
Going down the tower. It's already 17 minutes.
Yeah. I'm saying we have to do 4 different videos. We can't make it 2-hour. That's the old man again.
I know everything, old man. Old man, don't tell me to stop playing video games.
Is that what he said?
No, he didn't. I'm just going to keep pressing A because I don't want to listen to him.
Okay. He's not very interesting. Man, he can talk. He's a talker.
Now we can go to the first shrine.
Okay, good, because we're almost at 20 minutes.
Aw, man. That's what I mean by master mode. They have those little flying things that I fly on. And they shoot powerful arrows. So it's harder to get to the shrine.
Okay. What's that going?
They're still after me. Ooh, treasure chest. And it's an EX treasure chest. It's an EX treasure chest. Those are very rare.
Yeah, most of the first try.
Yeah, I'm inside.
Okay. So when we finish this, say we're done with the first try.
We got the first rune. Magnesis. Why do I always forget my amiibos? Ooh, boss fight. I'll take the metal box with me. Knocked you into the water.
Oh my gosh. Get out.
Yay, you fell into the water. Don't worry, we're almost done with the shrine.
Okay. Let everyone know when we're done with the shrine. So that's how we finish the first shrine. gonna stop soon, Patrick.
And that's how we finish the first shrine.
Okay.
And wait, don't end it yet. This is the end of the video. Goodbye.